Minecraft, I mean Epicraft, episode 5 here, and we're just playing more Minecraft. So we're still in our mine, in the mine shaft, or whatever. I think that I want to, I don't even know what I'm saying, really. I'm just clearing up this whole area. So last episode we were just mining most of the time. Nothing really interesting happened. No, like, mob attacks or anything. Oh, some coal. We did get some flint, though. It's pretty good. Getting more experience points. I don't even know what those... Oh yeah, you can use it for like potions or something. Maybe. I don't know. Last episode I said we're gonna be mining. I mean, we're gonna be making a garden. So, yeah. We should do that this episode. And we will. A lot of coal. Just gotta collect like this whole coal chunk. All right. Are my pockets almost? No, they're not. Okay, let's go back up. Here we are. Looked like the rain went away. I think it was raining when we went into the mine. Maybe. Well, we went to bed. And then, like, we just dozed off, I guess. We have a lot of, like, you know, I'm putting that in the furnace. I could keep this in here. I'm gonna make my flint and steel. I can. Okay, here we have it. Alright. What do we need? We need this. In this. I think we have some seed. There's a seed right here. And, I wanna make some dyes with this. And, yeah. Just be over here. Oh, we can just use this for like once we get our bucket. Well, what is that? Is that a zombie burning up over there? Did you see that red thing? Feels like I'm running slower than usual. You guys saw that too, right? There was like a red thing over here. Somewhere. Maybe there's some, like, bones and some string around. Oh, frick. scared me. Just kill him with a shovel. Spread around. Okay, let's go back now. Is it a wolf? No. Chicken. I'm gonna attract him with the seeds. But you ain't getting him. Freaking loser. Alright. Going over to a friend's house today, so I'm just, yeah. Is the sun going down? Yep. Sure is. Alright, we need the spots to plant the, should it be vertical? Like, going that way? Like, they go the where I'd plant the seeds. Or I want to do it like this. Yeah. I guess it doesn't really matter. Okay, I'll just leave that there. And, go, like, hunting, I guess. Okay, I'm in a better position. Where did I drop? Yeah, I have it in my hand. Okay. Until I get from that. It's over here. Alright. We have this. Oh, we just... this. Yeah, we only need one. One sword is all we need. There's a spider. I mean, oh, there's a skeleton and a creeper. It's gonna shoot at me. There's a lot of freaking creepers over here. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Kill the other guy. Come on. No, 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 no. That didn't get me. Sky attack. Huh. Now I have your bow. Oh, Enderman. Right there. You can kind of see him in the darkness. Coming towards me. Going. Yeah, so we got some bones and two arrows. That's pretty good. Put it in the, this. I think I'm just gonna use this chest for weapons. I'm gonna, yeah, just like any equipment. What can you make from? Oh, yeah, you can make, from bones, you can make, what's it called? The thing that. Like, it helps plants grow, like, really good. Is it bone marrow? I think that's something different, but... we can put this in here. What is it? Oh, I guess we'll just find out. Bone meal. Like, how am I supposed to get that? Anyway, here's some bone meal. Put this stuff into here. Let the moon hit your eye like a big pizza pie. No, I don't even need any of these, like, tools. The, wooden tools, they're kind of useless. I'll just keep them in this. Okay. My heart is really low. Gotta eat a meal. Ah, frick. Probably help if I was holding what I'm eating. think we have some. Yep, we do. We can. What can we make from fort for? Ooh, can we make? How do you make? Oh yeah, you need the chicken feather. Anyway, I'm going to bed. Okay, I think the episode's gonna be ending soon. So, I'll just, I'll go out for, oh yeah, when you organize stuff and can't remember where everything went. It's great. Okay, you just gotta go find some, like, burning mobs. Over here is better, I think. If we break some of this grass, we can get some seeds from it, I think. And then we can make wheat. What is this? Oh, there's a jungle. Is that a village? It is. That's a witch's hut, right? That's pretty insane. Okay, let's just end it on this. Okay, see you next episode.